Restart the stream because it kept on messing up. Welcome back. I don't know. My controller did not want to work properly, so I had to fix it. Like, I had to unplug the switch from the switch dock and press A. I had to press the A on the screen to continue the game. So what we're gonna do is now go back into the game where I started at and see if this will work this time. I might not play that long or that much because I am actually kind of tired. And I might actually go make some ramen or something if I need to, because of how hungry I'm feeling at the moment. Because I got sick earlier from food. Still slightly sick from it as well. I think I got slight food poisoning. Yeah, you guys shouldn't be able to hear the input capture at all. If you do, please let me know, because I can't hear it myself. For you guys, at least. I can't hear it for you guys. I hear it myself, because of what I did. I actually went on to my own account to see what music was playing. It's the No Man's music right now, because I don't got any other choice in the matter. Because I don't know how to really make the music on the game not happen. Let's see, maybe I can through the options, but I don't know. I don't mind the ambient sounds. Yeah, there it is. I don't like the sound effects all that much. But you guys should be able to hear the ambiance now as well. If it works, that is. Just let me know what you guys can hear. If it's the lo-fi and the ambience, that's fine. I mean, what I can do is turn on the sound effect as well. I mean, I hate the sound effects, honestly. It just sounds like the stuff that they use for Lifeline when you're texting Taylor in the first one. I don't remember how the other ones sound. But I am hoping you guys are having a good day. If not, I hope it gets better. We're waiting on three other guests to come in, and then we will do day four, which has three guests. And then, actually, no, four guests. Never mind. And then I'll probably do day four as well. I'm gonna do day two, three, and four, likely. We have Georgie, Freya, Gala, and Hyde for the day two. Day three, we have Myrtle, Rachel, Freya, and Georgie once again. And here comes Georgie, one of our favorite characters. Or an old man, that is. I love how my bot is just behind. Thanks, Leon, for being behind. I have tried this combination before. It's a bit weird. I'm not a big fan of it. And I kind of don't like the sound effects. So what I'm gonna do is I'm likely gonna just, you know, turn those off. I don't want to hear someone sipping on anything. It's a bit weird for me. Maybe I can resume the game. I may not do day four. I may actually just lie down and go back to sleep. Just depending on how I'm feeling by the fourth day. And Freya wants an espresso, that's always the same thing. For when she's a normal mood. And I can't fast forward yet because I haven't beaten the game. I reset all the data for the game. I can still get achievements unlocked for the game if I continue to do my progress on here with a new gameplay. I didn't ever get 100% in this game because I didn't want to. I may eventually do the rest of it off stream. Tomorrow I will probably likely be playing, or not tomorrow, but today at some point, North Star Ocean. And if I'm not too tired by later tonight, I will be playing with this. We'll see. Oh yeah, I forgot. I'm gonna open this up now. I'm gonna get yours for this. And if a double-decker bus crashes into us, you die by your side. It's such a heavenly way to die. And if a 10-ton truck kills the both of us, to die by your side will be the pleasure. The privilege is mine. Oops. I did not mean to do that. Marcy's voice blasted from the old speaker of the car. Everyone in the car was singing along. And by everyone, I was talking about me and her. There were only two of us. Two of us and an empty highway. Do you consider dying by my side to be a heavenly way to die? She asked after the song finished, breaking the noisy silence of the car. That depends, I answered. Depends on what? On how we die. I'm sure having a mass psychopath slowly mutiling Sorry guys, Alex is over here blowing his damn nose when I'm streaming, when he could have gone to the bathroom. I was at us while we're holding hands won't be a pleasant experience. Then what kind of demise would you consider a heavenly way to die next to me? That's hard. I'm pretty sure I'd prefer something that's not too painful, though. So us dying of old age together would be your heavenly way for us to die? Hey, hold on. We just started officially dating yesterday. Don't plan too far. Ouch. What was that for? Me. Ha ha ha. I was just joking. Besides, I'd rather think about a heavenly way to live with you right now. And you have found any answers to that? Look at me and close your eyes. What? Do just do it. She closed her eyes. I leaned over, getting close to her face. Then for a moment that felt like 100 years, we kissed. The speedometer was pointing to 100 and the highway was almost empty. Almost. And that is the short story of the day. By Freya. Here are my two favorite weirdos, Hyde and Gela. Gela and Hyde will have the same drink, just two coffee and ginger. I've had this order before. It's okay. I mean, there's drinks better than it. I will probably stick to just doing day 3 after this, and then that's it for the night. I don't feel that great. I'm actually gonna turn off the microphone now for the rest of the stream. Thank you. Okay, guys, I am going to stop it here. I will see you guys later on. Either more of this or start version. The second story. Just let me do something real quick and I will sync a game. And then we will end the stream. I'm not reading out. I won't go with it. I have to deal with this first. Because it wasn't letting me do it yet. We're on day 4 of this. There's like 20 something days. Okay. I will see you guys later. Have a good night, good morning, wherever you might be. And.